Benghazi, Libya, three workers, two of them Sudanese, died in an accident at Libya's Zeltan oil and gas field on Saturday, an oil source said. They died after inhaling gas during maintenance works, the source said, adding that a fourth person was being treated in hospital. The nationality of the third dead was not immediately known. The field belongs to Sirte Oil Company and pumps between 35,000 and 40,000 barrels a day. Reporting by Ayman Al-Warfali, writing by ULF Laz Singh, editing by Richard Bomforth.